this is a continuation of the part one of Visayas. So we are now passing by Ramkamhing area. This is Ramkamhing. So from here, estimated time to reach the place of some travel agency is about 45 minutes. Estimated time of travel from where we come from or where we came from, Ramintra to Pedi, is more than 2 hours, depending on the traffic flow. So today is not so heavy, no traffic. The traffic is not so heavy, so most probably we can reach the place about more than 2 hours, right? The place where we came from. So please stand by and follow us. So this is the place where we are passing by Ramkamhing. This Ramkamhing area. So we are traveling, riding a bus number 71. So hopefully this number, if it's okay. Bus is running well, so there's no trouble, no good speed, so we can reach the place in time. Requesting you to please subscribe so that in the near future, in the following days, we can abreast with a new episode, new videos that I'm going to upload. So please subscribe. I want to thank you. I have the thanks to for watching this video. Enjoy your day, enjoy watching this video. I'll show you the place as soon as we reach the place of we're going to go, 80, sorry, 44, 71. So you will see it. Sun is passing by. So we're still long. Passing by Ramkamhing area, still Ramkamhing area. Galing kayong Ramintra or Bangken, dadaanan nyo ang Bangkabe at Ramkamhing bago kayo makarating sa Reading. So, sa Bangkabe, sa Bangkabe. So, from the place. We're near Pedro now. Sa from Soy 44, maglalakad pa kayo hanggang sa dulo, dadaanan niya ang Soy 42. At sa unahan pa po ang Misuk Travel. So dadaan kayo dito, nakapagkain dito, at yan, ang Soy 42. Sa unahan pa po niya. So we're now here in Soy 40. Soy 40. Sisip. So, dudiretso lamang at makikita ninyo itong may isang kasulat sa arc na The Winning Towers. Papasok po kayo doon sa Winning Towers. 7th place. Nakita nyo yun? Nakasulat 7th place. So, left, going left side. Yan, The Winning Towers. Nakita nyo yan? Papasok kayo dyan. So, go inside the Winning Towers. Nakita nyo ang Winning Towers para hindi kayo mawala. Okay? Para hindi kayo mawala, papasok kayo dito. Kahit hindi na kayo mag courtesy call sa security, alam nila pupunta kayo sa loob. Yun nga sa Visa Run Agency na ang tawag ay Misuk. So patungo na po tayo doon. We're heading to that place right now, okay? Nadaan kayo dito, sa building ito. Yan, makikita nyo yan. Ito yung mga lugar na dadaan ang papasok. Papasok sa Misuk. Para kayo ay makasama ang estimated time of departure papuntang sa Banakit. Visa Run ay alas 3 ng hapon, most probably 3 p.m. or 3 in the afternoon. Pabinsya naman sa Nungkay ay hanggang sa pagdating sa Binchan City sa Laos, ang alas dito ay 4 p.m. or 4 in the afternoon. Depende yan, kumisas mas maaga pa. So most probably dapat makarating kayo dito at least 2 hours before departure to complete some documents, to fill out some documents. Ito na po tayong misok. Ayan na po ang misok na yung naghihintay. Ayan. So sarado pa siguro, wala pa. So hintay natin hanggang magbukas. Okay? So stand by and watch my video and subscribe. Thank you. Enjoy your day. Have a nice day. Nalagay sa YouTube. Yan. Misok Travel. 958/8. At ang contact telephone ay ito. Para hindi kayo mawala. Kasi ako yung nag-aanap sa Misok. Nawala ko. Wala ko nang tuturo. Ngayon. You can see the contact telephone number of Misok.